I'm getting ready for that rocking chair, and at this rate I'll soon be there. My belly's dropped into my underwear. I'm getting ready for that old rocking chair. My teeth are gone, my eyes are dim, I can't get rid of the double chin, and I don't know where my hair went to. I wheeze, sneeze, and cough a lot. The doctor don't know what I got. My knees are weak, and my back is too. I wobble around like a newborn pup. I'm afraid to lay down, scared I won't get up. I strain too much, my face turns blue. My feet are sore, but what the heck, I'm a-waiting for my pension check, but can't remember if it's late or due. Ready for that rocking chair, and at this rate I'll soon be there. My belly's dropped into my underwear. I'm getting ready for that old rocking chair. I mumble, fumble, and stumble around. Had x-rays done and nothing was found. I guess it's just too much wear and tear. I itch in places I don't want to tell. My ears, they ring about like a bell. I answer the phone and nobody's there. But you know what? I can't give in. I really don't mind this double chin. And what would I do with all of that hair? Tomorrow is just another day, and maybe by then I'll get my pay and forget about the old rocking chair. And forget about the old rocking chair.